even with all those shenanigans, I would still vouch for this printer and still buy another one right now if I could. This printer is still in a class of its own, and I think is 100% worth it.